For the last 18 months, I have tracked the recording of U2's new album, No Line on the Horizon. In June 2007, I travelled to Fez, Morocco, to sit in on the first recording session in a riad on the edge of the Medina. The atmosphere in the riad was relaxed and magical, the band sketching out songs with producers Daniel Lanois and Brian Eno. There was definitely something in the air, as Bono put it.